Life was given to us a billion years ago. What have we done with it?
I feel everything.
Revolution.
All right. into other realms.
Think the correct ways to deceive people, to malign the truth and get men and women to believe his lies. He doesn't use lies that are just common to men. He uses even reverse psychology.
We'll be right back. overwhelming phenomena in the world of three-dimensional space and time. And I call this the Omega Point, or the transcendental object at the end of history. And I believe it is not that far off that with the emergence of the global internet, populations, buildings, and electronic moves, we are now a ship.
floating to infinity on a turbocharged dream. Sound becomes color. We experience super hyper sensibility. This taste of the union with the innermost divine self.
I'm